Hi there, friends. I'm WCBI-TV Chief Meteorologist Keith Gibson with your Tuesday afternoon weather update. A mix of sun, cloud showers, and thunder showers across the region. And we have seen some locally heavy rainfall. The shower should end by midnight. Lows will be in the lower 70s with calm wind. For Wednesday, back into the upper 80s by noon, low 90s during the course of the afternoon. And there will be some bubbling showers and storms by late morning. And it will be completely random, but they will be possible during the afternoon and evening. It will be a warm and steamy day. Highs primarily in the low to possibly mid-90s. The heat index may creep back up into the low triple digits, too. So the overall weather pattern here is for showers and storms to wane during the evening and then pop back up the next day during the heating of the day and then fall apart during the evening and then pop back up. So we are on repeat mode here for the next couple of days. Highs in the low to mid-90s through the end of the work week into the upcoming weekend. A daily 30 to 40% chance for showers and storms. As I mentioned, these will be random. Some spots will get soaked. Some spots may not see a storm, but they are possible through the weekend into next week. Lows stay mild and muggy in the 70s. There's your weather update. Have a great day.